everybody. I'm Larry Ridley. You're tuned in to the NFL.
Welcome, everyone. Welcome to the next game in my franchise. This is going to be game... What is it? Game 4? Oh, Rex Ryan. That dude needs punched in his face. Alright, nice and rainy conditions. Alright, here we go. See here, they got Jay Cutler and CJ Anderson. Alright. Eric Decker, I see. Come on, get him. Let's see here. Not sure which Jones is that. Is it Julio, maybe? No! Get him! Whew. Alright. Here we go. Stop him. No! Get him! Oh. Dang it. Ah, oh, man. It's Julio, darn it. Come on, get him! Jeez, ground and pounding it all over me. Stop him. Come on, get... Jesus! Yes! I just missed. My God, that was terrible. Wow. Stopped him anyways, but that was bad.
Here on
All right, they move down the freaking bend, don't break, son. Yeah. Alright, now just gotta get tie it up or get a touchdown. Alright. We'll go with the game plan. Yeah! Nice! Aw, man. Yeah. There we go. Oh, no. Oh, come on, man. No. Well, that really sucks. God dang it. I didn't know he was going to stop. I thought he was going to keep going. Nice. That really sucks. No! Oh, come on, man. Jeez. That was close. Now let's not get a frickin' fumble this time. Quite the punt. Yes. There we go. There we go. Oops. Oh my God. I probably shouldn't run here. Darn it. Come on! Jeez! Oh! Fumble! What the frick? What the heck happened there? Jeez. That kicks all the way into the end zone for a touchback. The Bills now making their way back out onto the field. They forced the punt the last time, got off the field. I'm sure some of your D coordinators through the years, you liked when you heard those words, get off the field. Oh, there's no doubt. Maybe you didn't like it when you heard the
Ah! Dang it.
Come on, man. Jeez! All right, here we go. Ah. Darn it. It's in that hole, but I get hit the frickin' wall. There we go. Aw, man. I hit right in his hands. Oh, my God. I don't have any time to throw at all. There we go. Come on! It's right to him. There we go. Ah! Darn it! Nice! Yeah, there we go. All right, here we go. Come on. There we go. Come on. There we go. Oh, there we go. All right, here we go. Ah. Oh. Oh, flag. Ah. Looking to jam the receivers at the line here. Press coverage, look defensively. Oh. That got went nowhere. No gain on the play. It'll be second down. And on second and 10 now. The fourth quarter here, they've got the lead. They want to keep it on the ground. That's what they're doing. Oh my goodness. There we go. Ah, frick it. Darn it. Man. So holding by the offense and maybe now got to shift up what you want to do on the playbook. Yeah, definitely. You change what you're doing on the playbook. But boy, the offense shifts to the guy from the defense, doesn't it? Longer yard situation, they often become bolder. On third and long, it's Breeze. He's going to air one out. Ah. God dang it. So how about the guy with the number one headset on the sidelines, the head coach? That was planned going into it. Not necessarily to not get the first down or to have the defense have to hold it. Trusted his defense. Trusted his defense very much. And I think the Jacks are going to play this game. Go for it. Be aggressive because I've got the Wild Bucks backing me up over here on my own sideline.
Well, we'll see what his offense can do.
There we go.
Yeah.
Darn it. Nice. No. Oh, come on, man. Darn it. Ah, got stuck. God dang! Whoa! What the heck happened there, dude? Oh, come on, dude! What the heck? What was that? I passed freaking the running back! And whoa! That is crap, dude! Oh, come on! Are you kidding me? Oh my god, what is this? This game figures out ways to screw you. Come on, man. Oh my god, come on! Screw this game, man. That is crap. Screw it. Screw this freaking game. Well, this game, man, I swear. That is garbage. That is such crap. That's so stupid. Oh, come on. Onside kicks never freaking work. Freaking garbage, man. Yeah, Drew Brees throwing a super off pass like that, and somehow freaking CJ Anderson breaks through like six tackles. Come on. Freaking crap, man. Oops. So stupid. Mikey, a party. Dang it. That ending was such garbage.